obwensimbi.
The South Korean government, through the Korean Federation of Community Credit Cooperatives, in partnership with the government of Uganda, have been implementing the pilot project of village banking in rural areas since 2015, which has proved to be a successful model for inclusive and sustainable community development. Following its success, they have now launched a digital financial system in the districts of Mpiji and Mitiana, where farmers will now be using their phones to save money on their cooperative bank accounts, which is considered to be a more convenient way of saving.
With this new system, I'm sure that the Ugandan people will have better financial accessibility, and Samarganbu will gain more trust as local financial system.
During the launch of the project in Buwama, Mpiji district, the members were acquainted with advantages of using this innovation to save money and make cashless transactions. In the village cooperative banks, a group of about 20 community members comes together and decides on an eco contribution that everyone can afford. Once the bank has a pool of capital, they start to give out loans at an affordable interest rate. Some of the beneficiaries have testified how this has empowered them, but mostly improve their financial status.
This digital system has helped our people so much in saving their money. They can use their phones to save. They can either be in their homes, they withdraw their money. So it has made the way has made things easy.
Patrick Mucha, the LC5 chairperson of Mitiana District, explained that the village banks are spread in 18 parishes and villages and have greatly saved farmers from acquiring high interest loans from commercial banks.
So in Mitiana District, in almost 7 parishes, we have these banks. So today we are launching the digital financial system. Digital financial system is going to help our people from moving long distances, going to bank in these banks which they have in their communities. One can sit at home and just send in money using the app they'll be getting on their phones here. And again, it has also improved our people. Before, our people, like in saving habits, before people used to use these boxes at home. But right now, at least they can save in these banks. Two, in Uganda, we had a lot of money lenders. So people were fond of losing their properties, or like when they go to get loans from these money lenders, at the end of the month, they come to our offices crying that their properties have been confiscated. So with these banks, it's their community banks.
This is intended to instill an attitude of financial management at individual, family and community levels at large, and it comes in timely when government is implementing the parish development model. Emphasis was also put on mindset change as a key element in the success of this project. Story by Juliet Namwaya for the news.